That is what showboating gets you, bro. That is what showboating. Bah! Oh, shit. He was about to whoop Big Boy in there, too. No, it's not, bro. It's one of them fucking, what's that goddamn Mexican holiday? No, that. Yeah, one of them masses. It's that is. Oh, nah, let me show you Big Mama. Yeah. You wanna play? Huh? Yeah, they in my career. Like, you know that little team shit? Yeah, and I got a dream team over there, nigga. Straight demons, bro. They demonic as fuck. You see the fucking scars and shit coming out of her leg and shit. You gon' see it. You gon' see it. Up close and personal. When I go back, get old girl. You ain't make you no person? Well, every game you supposed to make you a creative person. Listen to me here.
Coming up next, it's a UFC women's bantamweight division matchup. All right, just about ready for live.
I can say, ooh. Okay. I tried to kind of give her that Rihanna face look.
And we are underway. Going to the body there with the right kick.
Welcome to the jungle. That one hurt.
Oh!
This
could be it.
Oh, this bitch here trying to fight some. Bitch here trying to fight some.
Big shots!
Trying to do a little something, huh? Huh? Huh?
Oh.
Huh? Trying to do something?
Hard straight punch.
Trying to do Big Mama something?
Good job timing this combination of strikes.
You trying to do Big Mama something? You trying to do Big Mama something?
Beautiful KO.
And she like that in the career mode too, a fucking animal.
Yeah, Joe, how about the knockout there?
You want to rematch with that shit? I don't think so.
Again, we're a broken record when it comes to this, but sometimes when let's get it inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer.
Big Mama is a brick house, boy. Sure on that motherfucker. They want a big match with Big Mama, man. You should, I'm telling you, bro, go create you a fighter, bro. Right. You ain't gotta play it like that, brother. How you a fighter, bro, like that, boy. I'm telling you. She got him all right, right across her fucking face. What? You want Big Mama again? Alright. Right. You just don't know Big Mama really a man. That's what I mean. Like, that bitch big and for a female fighter.
Coming up next, it's a UFC.
It's the Juwanna man of UFC.
You ready? You ready? Let's
go. And we are underway. Oh, the inside leg kick lands immediately a mark on her opponent. And she lands a nice kick. Holmes gets caught with that punch.
Your hands ain't enough.
Punch lands for her there. How about that shin? Able to check the high kick. Well, she continues to leave that head open, and she paid for it there. She's almost moving into the strike. She hasn't changed up her tempo, and she continues to keep her head on that center line. We'll see if she can make the proper adjustments here.
Clean jab.
She is off to an excellent start here tonight. Holm gets hit by that kick to the midsection. You gotta do better defensively.
Oh, you want to hit Big Mama like that? You want to hit on Big Mama like that?
Just over 3 minutes to go round one.
Oh, hell no. You got Big Mama. You're going to bed. You ain't making it out of this first round. You'll be lucky to make it out of this first round. I promise you. I promise you. I promise you.
Oh, big elbow. Nice uppercut.
You're going to be lucky to make it out of this first round.
Knee to the body.
That was going to put you to bed.
Holm gets touched by that kick there.
Tell me.
Just missed with the huge kick.
Just over 2 minutes now to go. Going from orthodox to southpaw here, Joe. Oh, beautiful leg kick by her there. Can't take too many of those.
Yeah, so okay.
Even when you block those still stun you.
Yeah, nice shit.
Holm gets caught by the inside leg.
Good defense there.
Well, she went to the straight left, unable to connect. Holm gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Oh, huge block for her, Joe.
She caught her clean.
Hook. Big knee to the body.
So I hit that bitch in the face with that bitch.
45 seconds remaining in the round. Whoa!
This could be it. Nice leg kick. 30 seconds to go.
Back to orthodox. 15 seconds remain in the round.
Kick lands.
Splits the guard and connects there.
Nice kick. Big power in that kick.
And gets caught with that punch. Horn sounds for the
round. I'm knocking you the fuck out. You got lucky. I was trying to gash your ass that first round, boy.
Very impressive.
I was trying to fucking beat the shit out of you, boy. I said to God, I was trying to fucking kill it. I was trying to fucking put the lights out, boy.
That last round was...
Wow!
This could be it right here.
Oh, huge shot there.
I'm trying to finish it, coach.
Oh, effective strike there by Holm.
Huge uppercut misses. Oh, nice.
So again, she absorbs more damage to the head here, Joe. She's going to have to make some adjustments. That head is sticking out right into her opponent's range and firmly on the center line. Let's see if she can make some adjustments here. She's doing a really nice job.
Both out the same shit.
Shot, staying busy. Very good look for the judges here.
Wow! This could be it. Back up. Oh! What a leg kick.
That leg hurt. That bitch hurt.
So there it is, her patented leg kick. It lands again. She's already found a home for it several times in this round. And now you can visibly see some. Man, that cut is just getting worse by the minute. Rated R tonight. And now they are throwing both sides with conviction.
Good defense there.
Nice inside leg kick there. Switching stances here. Well, she has certainly landed a high number of total strikes here in round two. She got the message from the corner to pick up the pace, and maybe it was just a matter of finding that striking rhythm, finding her range. She has certainly found it, Joe Rogan, here in round two. Oh, nice job defensively to get the...
Oh! 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 We both went